is Marie Hazel here, and welcome to my first ever makeup tutorial. For this video, I'm going to show you how I did this look. This is just very, very easy. It would just take 30 minutes to do this look, and there's no special effect makeup products needed. So if you want to know how I did this look, keep on watching. We're going to ring for there. Kailangan ring may ring siya. So, gagamitin natin siya ng Mia eyeliner from Skin Potions. I need 2 circles. So awkward. And then, we're going to use a bullet lipstick. We're going to line the outer area using liquid eyeliner. Ganito. So I suggest you use a pencil pen eyeliner. So for this, I am using the color cosmetic Peach Perfect. And I'm just going to use any brush. Okay, so we are going to use this one. Start. How do you do this? So we're going to use the stamp pad, the cat eyeliner. Yeah. So this is how it works. Draw a random lines, but just in case meron kayong specific line na gusto nyo, then go ahead. Kahit anong gusto nyo i-draw, just go whatever you want. Super Lover Highlighter. So that's it, guys. So you can also curl your hair and then put any flower crown that you have. And that's it, guys. I hope you like this video. If you like it, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and comment down below what do you think of this look. And if you did this, please tag me on my Instagram at ismariehazel, and also visit my blog www.ismariehazel.com for makeup reviews and style tips. Thank you.